There are two mallet percussion instruments where the note you play is going to sound higher than the pitch that is written on the page, with those two instruments being xylophone and glockenspiel. On xylophone, the notes you see on the page are going to be displaced or transposed by one octave, meaning that when you read C4, also known as middle C, on the page, the note you'd actually play or hear would be C5, which is one octave above C4. Another simpler way to think about it is that the notes you play are going to sound one octave higher than what's written on the page. The same thing is going to apply to glockenspiel. The only difference for that instrument is that it's a two octave displacement and not a one octave displacement, meaning that when you read middle C on the page, you're actually playing or hearing C6, which is two octaves above C4. So to recap, the xylophone has a displacement of one octave and the glockenspiel has a displacement of two octaves. And ultimately, the reason why these displacements or transpositions exist is because of ledger lines. Seems how if we didn't transpose these instruments, then our music would become full of those ledger lines, which would make it very hard to read. And in the world of percussion, really any instrument, we want to make things easier on ourselves and not harder, because having to read a ton of ledger lines would definitely not make our lives easier. That's why all of this information is so important to know, so that we, the performer, understands how the notes that are written on the sheet music translate to the actual instrument, which at the end of the day will create more aware and knowledgeable percussionists, which I think is something we all want. But hey, if you enjoyed this video and want to see more content like this where I'm talking about these percussion techniques as well as other tips behind music making, then make sure you subscribe and hit that notification bell. That way you never miss another video. Until then though, I hope you have a great week and I'll see you in the next video.